Why do we have GMOs? Actually, we've been modifying crops for thousands of years to prevent crop loss from pest and weather damage, to grow more food on less land, even to improve nutrition. Today, GMOs are developed for the same reasons. With genetic engineering, scientists can change and improve crops more easily and quickly. Feed your mind with more GMO facts on FDA's website.